It's one dribble, one set, one spike. And for 8th grader Allie Sims, who lives with Down syndrome, it's more than just a game of volleyball. It's something she's been a part of for the last 3 years as team manager. But tonight, she put on a jersey with purpose.
I play volleyball, you know, win.
The Bushland Blackhawk girls volleyball team capped off a perfect undefeated season, 28-0. But even more special than that, Allie got to play in the team's last home game.
To get Allie out there is, I think, means the world to the kids as much as it means to Allie and to her parents. She's been something special to us, and just maybe a way to repay a little bit.
Allie manages multiple sports teams at Bushland. She takes stats, helps warm up players, and stands on the side as one of their biggest fans. But tonight, she had a cheering section of her own.
Excited, nervous, humbled by the kids' love that they show for her. Their excitement humbles me. Just excited.
One of Allie's best friends and biggest supporters also had a hand in making this day come true.
It was pretty cool just to be able to see every, like, see how happy she was, and I don't know, it just made me feel really good.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way, can't stop me now. And you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many people if you make that grab for freedom. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Still so many answers I don't know.
There are so many answers.
Realize that to question is how we grow.
To question is to grow.
So I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my stop me now. You can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many. So do it today, yeah, 'cause I can see your play horizon. So
So what have you done today to make you feel proud?
When my strength was gone and I just gave up on life, in my darkest place you are my guide. And you told me that I should live my life to the limit. When you fall down, get back up and fight. Well, the shape of my heart don't lie. I'm determined when you trust in me. It's all I need.
Had one message for her fans in the stands.
Oh, no, yeah.